Wait, how far is this? Oh, it's not that far. I can just walk over there. But I'm not gonna walk over there. Pawn shop. Don't you run from me.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared. Hello? Hop!
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. The lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Oh. So they actually arrested someone named John Smith. I thought it was just like a cover-up to make sure people didn't worry too much. I already know how that works.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no...